Big wreck.
Three cars around in the middle of the back straightaway. Ryan Newman is in it. Through the grass goes Matt, or the 37, excuse me, Travis Quappel. Newman's car destroyed.
I think they just give it a little bit wadded up back in there. Boy, it was a hard lick.
That was a hard lick
for the 39 car.
Somebody turned.
Elliott Sadler got loose.
Yeah, he got loose, and here they all come and just piled in.
The 19 of Elliott Sadler.
Look at that 39 car. Those splitters, they're like snow plows.
Wow. Bill Elliott just missed Quappel.